Hello, I'm David Sprague, the DSP developer on the microKORG2. With this new update, the microKORG2 now supports the logue SDK, a toolkit that allows developers to create their own custom oscillators and effects. With this update, the creative possibilities of the microKORG2 have significantly expanded. First, turn off your microKORG2. Then connect a USB-C cable. Connect the USB-C cable to your computer. Turn on your microKORG2 while holding down the Function 1 button. This will boot the microKORG2 into USB boot mode. Then, copy your custom contents from your computer into the corresponding folder. Either oscillator, mod effects, delay effects, or reverb effects. Then, eject your microKORG2 from your computer and press Function 5 button under the LCD screen. Your microKORG2 will reboot normally and you can use your custom contents. Now let's try a custom sound. This is Waves, the same oscillator that shipped with the Prologue. It features two wavetables and a sub-oscillator that can use as a ring modulation source, as well as a bit crusher. Now let's add a custom effect. This is Morph EQ, a three-band EQ that lets you control all three bands simultaneously. It will be included in the update, and source code will be available on GitHub. Now let's try another custom oscillator. This is Vox, a vocal format oscillator. MicroKORG 2 version 2 is now available on korg.com as a free download. We hope you have fun with all the new features we've added, including logue SDK support. Thanks for watching.